lady got mad at me because I misgendered her baby. We were in a long line and said, hey, she dropped her binky. She was like, you mean his binky? He's a boy. It's obvious he's a boy. He's wearing blue. Boys wear blue. And the best thing about this conversation is she had on the blue cardigan. So I was like, you know what? You're right, sir. I apologize. I didn't mean to ruin this father-son moment. He didn't like that one bit. Very upset about that. He tried to hit me, but I was wearing a pink shirt. I was like, no, you can't hit a lady. No, no, no.